Vinny Politan here. Exciting day for us here at Court TV. We're in the middle of a promo photo shoot, getting ready for the relaunch of Court TV, which is happening this May. For more information, make sure you follow us on our Facebook page at Court TV. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's my name, Vinny Politan. In the meantime, it's a promo shoot, right? For all of us who are going to be on the air. So this is a great opportunity for you to meet another member of our team. Anchor Julie Grant joins us. Julie, good to see you.
Vinny, great to be with you.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to Court TV. So
thank you.
You
to become a part
come to Court TV from Pittsburgh.
Yes.
First question, okay. Do you own a terrible towel?
Absolutely.
You do?
Of course, so yes. And I'm going to bring it. Oh, it's coming to Court TV with me.
Good.
Might wave it around. If you see me waving something yellow and black in the newsroom, Steelers might be playing that night. Just,
I was a big Franco Harris fan back in the day.
Oh, he's awesome.
Yeah.
He does a lot of charitable work in the Pittsburgh area, too.
He does. Mm-hmm. All right. So now, Julie, your background is?
Yes.
You were a journalist first, then went to law school, and then went back to journalism.
Correct.
All right. Walk me through this. So when was the moment when Julie Grant says, I'm going to law school?
So I was working at an NBC affiliate in my hometown, Steubenville, Ohio, great station, WTOV9, and I anchored the morning show, and I was reporting for the noon show, and I was on kind of the crime, cops, court beat, if you will. So I was covering a lot of cases, and I always had that interest in wanting to go to law school. I knew I wanted to go at some point in life, just didn't quite know when. So it just kind of hit me, sitting in the jury box many days watching bench trials or in the back of the courtroom as I watch a jury trial go on. Just like, this is what I really think I need to do now. I think now is the time while I still have the energy and want to go do it. And I had hoped it would just make me a better journalist. And thankfully, I feel like it has.
And you did it. And then you went and started prosecuting too, right?
Yes.
So what, from your perspective, mm-hmm. what's the difference between speaking to a camera and looking at a jury and trying to convince them?
I don't think there's much of a difference. It's funny. Sometimes people will say to me, oh, these careers of yours, they seem so different, but really they're so similar because you're storytelling with both of them. You're storytelling to a jury or a judge in the courtroom, and you're storytelling to the audience when you work in broadcast journalism. So it's really about telling a compelling story, relating to people, engaging with people. That's what we relate to. We love stories as human beings. I think it's just kind of how we are, and if you're a journalist, you really love it.
Now for me, I remember trying the cases in those first couple of cases. I was a little nervous looking at those 12 people staring at me because I knew there was something at stake.
Sure.
I never got that same sort of nervous feeling with a camera. How about for you? Did you ever get nervous in front of the jury or with the camera?
Yes, both. Always. And I feel like it's good, right? I always feel like if I lose that, then maybe I'm getting complacent. So I feel like it's good to kind of just embrace that nervous energy, try to harness it, try to use it. But you're right. It is a different story when people are looking at you. And sometimes when the jurors are nodding along with you, you're thinking to yourself as an advocate, okay, I think I've got this juror. They get what I'm saying. I'm connecting with them. And sometimes when you get a blank stare, you might think, okay, is that person paying attention? What are they thinking? Try not to get caught up in it. I mean, you're such a pro and you've done it.
Yeah. So now you've made the decision to come to Court TV, which, I think is great because we put our lives together, right? We put
right.
the law and the journalism together. So how exciting is this? From a scale of 0 to 10, where would you rank this?
Oh, it's beyond a 10. If I could have a scale beyond that, it's a dream come true for me. It truly is. This is my dream job. I mean, you're a legal journalism legend. You really are. It's an honor to work with you and all the
wonderful
people.
Does that mean I'm old?
People. No.
I'm only
you're
good.
Young. Just,
only
good. Successful. And it's great to work with so many people who love this type of work as much as I do and who have two passions. It's like the blending of the passion. I've got a passion for journalism and a passion for law, and to be able to combine the two, it's just incredible. I'm so grateful. I'm just so thankful and thrilled.
So there's a question I've been asking all folks here at Court TV, and want it from your perspective. Your personal, Julie Grant's personal definition
yes.
of justice. What is justice?
Wow.
I'll give you some time. Question. I'll give her some time to think about it.
What is justice?
Because that's a big question, right?
Sure. It's, to me, it's doing the right thing. The right thing. And I can remember one of my mentors, who is now a judge, I remember him saying to me, this is the best job in the world because every day you get to come to the prosecutor's office and do the right thing. And sometimes that means prosecuting somebody. And as you know, sometimes that means withdrawing charges against somebody. It's not right to prosecute them for what's being alleged. So it's doing the right thing, making sure that at the end of the day, that's what occurs. It's not about convictions. It's not about trials. As exciting as trials are for people like us and all of you who love Court TV as much as we do, it's about doing what's right.
You had a great mentor, because there are some prosecutors, unfortunately, that are out there that think it's all about winning and getting convictions, but it's about doing the right thing.
That's right.
Doing justice.
That's right.
Well, Julie Grant is with us, doing the right thing, joining Court TV. Great to have you.
Oh, Benny, great to be with you. Thanks, everybody. Can't wait to see more of you.